Hi there, I'm Sabina from Contabo. Today I'll show you how to check the performance of your VPS, so you can stay on top of CPU, memory, and network usage, and make sure your server is running smoothly. When running a VPS, keeping an eye on performance helps you prevent slowdowns, identify spikes in traffic, and make informed upgrade decisions. For Windows VPS users, the quickest way is via the built-in Task Manager. Just right-click the taskbar and choose Task Manager, or press Ctrl-Shift-Escape to open it. If you only see a simple view, click More Details. Now, switch to the Performance tab. Here you can check CPU usage, including load and number, of course, memory, RAM usage, disk activity, and network traffic. This helps you see what's using up resources and when it might be time to scale up your plan. If you're using a Linux VPS, run a tool like Htop or Top in your terminal like this. You will find more information on Htop and how to use it on our blog article. You can find the path to the article in the video descriptions. Just install it with your package manager and it shows real-time CPU, memory, and process info, perfect for live diagnostics. The package manager may differ depending on your distribution. And here's a logical tip. If you notice high usage consistently, especially CPU or RAM, consider upgrading your VPS or optimizing your apps. That's how you monitor the performance of your Contabo VPS. If you found this helpful, like this video, subscribe for more tutorials, and leave your questions in the comments. Thanks for watching and happy hosting with Contabo!